This week, as Canada gets ready to reopen the border to Americans, when will the U.S. follow suit? We'll talk with SUNY Plattsburgh's Canadian Studies Director Chris Kirkey about that and the likelihood of an election in Canada this fall. And a new retreat to help veterans begins to take shape in the Adirondacks.
So we're planning on building a lodge, and then we can hold retreats here for veterans and their families.